Good day, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your moderator, Cyrus Thinker, and I'm just here to quickly give you a bit of an introduction to explain what's wrong with these videos. Part 13 and part 14 of Let's Play XCOM are just gameplay. The reason for that is because earlier, in fact yesterday, at time of recording, I was helping my friend Fungo with recording some footage for the video we're making together. So obviously, it being a scripted video, my voice can't really be in it, so I had to switch off my mic, and I forgot to switch it back on when I recorded about an hour of XCOM footage. And so yeah, parts 13 and 14 both have no sound. So yeah, it's just gameplay. I'm really just uploading them in case you're interested, in case you want to just kind of, you know, see what's happened. But yeah, very sorry about that. Yeah, sorry. On with the videos.
Commander, we've picked up multiple requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologlobe.
Touching down.
We're dropping you just inside the Egyptian border. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles. Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike 1 has the green light for deployment.
Grappling.
Positive enemy contact. Position.
Thank you. There's heavy fire in the zone.
Damn it, enemy is still alive.
X-ray spot. Care of.
in there!
They're flanking us!
To connect. Down.
Everything by the numbers.
Remember.
Transmission.
Commander, we've just lost the support of another council member. Excellent work, Commander. This council is pleased to see our continued support of this project has been worthwhile. We hope that your current successes only mark the beginning of an enduring effort to eliminate the extraterrestrial threat. We will be in touch, Commander.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
And it's coming in fast. We're going to have a difficult time keeping up with this one. We're in pursuit. Our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
Satellite launched. Satellite launched.
Enemy is padlocked.
dropship has arrived.
France is sending an urgent mission request. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear.
This is Big Sky. We're just north of the crash site. Strike One is in position to engage.
Loud and clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings from here. Strike One is authorized to assault the alien craft.
I've got a visual.
Although similar to the other floating specimens, this one seems to have much heavier armor and weaponry.
This does look like a substantial upgrade.
He's down. Going in for the kill.
They're starting to lose ground.
I've got a visual.
Easy now, soldier.
They're falling back.
Damn it! Enemy is still alive!
See ya in hell.
Thank you. enemy in sight. They're shifting their attack! They're shifting their attack!
Excellent work. All objectives complete.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
Listen up. We're going to be dropping you deep in the Nigerian interior for the next operation. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike One is cleared to engage.